Guys, welcome to, what is it, day three of Hawaii right now? I don't even know, but we just got up. We're heading back to the jet ski place. This is almost exactly where I started the vlog yesterday. Today I have my GoPro though, it is charged. So I have some footage for you guys. Actually, this guy literally lost his. He just bought a new GoPro.
They better have it, I'm gonna fucking flip.
But I think we know where it's at. We're gonna try and see. He thinks he left it at the jet ski place. Let's just hope he didn't leave it at like this ice cream shop we went to yesterday, because then it's really gone. For today, we have one more day of jet skis and then we're done with them. Man, my body today is just so sore from the jet skis yesterday. I don't know if you guys have ever done them, but they make you really tired and just my body feels beaten. We're about to get some beach time. We've been here like 2 days now. We really haven't been to the beach that much. We've just been doing this jet ski stuff and kind of figuring things out. But man, Maui is just so beautiful. I just want to show you guys the beach and the water. Look at how pretty this is. We got that real nice blue water right there. Ooh. Or yesterday with the big rock. Where you jump off of the water. All right guys, welcome to like day five, day four? I don't even know what day we're at right now. We're about to go to the beach, get some snorkeling in. My snorkel gear actually has to go back in a few hours and I literally haven't even used it yet. Look at this, I just have it on my back. We haven't even used it, we've just been like so busy. It's so hard to fit everything in these days. That's the thing, it's just so many different things. But I don't know if you guys can tell, I'm starting to get burned. My tan started to come in. I don't think the camera does any justice for it, but I'm definitely starting. Day is just sitting at the beach tanning and going in the water, and that's really been it. I mean, it's hard to make these vlogs not repetitive in Hawaii because it's kind of just the same exact thing every day. Make it as repetitive as possible, so if I do that, I'm sorry, forgive me now. If you guys are enjoying all of this, I just want to sit here and say thank you guys so much. I mean, stuff wouldn't be possible without any of you guys, so thank you guys so much for making such a great impact on my life. Now the sun's going down, about 1 hour, 2 hours it should be down. I feel there's a rainbow behind us. I mean, it was kind of raining earlier, but it wasn't like a bad storm. Wow, a rainbow in Hawaii. Sun is setting right now, just an absolutely beautiful night in Hawaii. Matt's about to fly up the drone. I've actually never ever seen a Mavic in person before, flown one. This is gonna be interesting to see how it works. It's just like the Phantom, but we're about to get that sunset shot. It's gonna look beautiful on that thing. There she goes. What, second time flying it? Ew. Telling him we should fly it out over the Black Rock right there, because right over on this side of here is our hotel, so you could probably see both if we flew it out there. Finally time, we're gonna go out to dinner now. I'm gonna try and get salmon. That's what I've been really craving in Hawaii. But you know what's weird is, man, my back just has like a layer of salt. And it's only in like the hairs of my back too, because I'm sure you guys have experienced this too. When you go to the ocean, it's salt water. So like the salt gets on your hair, and then when you put like a shirt or something on, it feels so itchy. You just go back and take a shower as soon as we're done eating and just get all freshened up.